Hello guys, hope you are having a very good time. I'm back with yet another interesting episode, and today's episode is about reactions. Okay, by far one of the greatest film directors of our contemporary time, Christopher Nolan, has been busy working on some project, and finally the poster was out a couple of days back and soon came the trailer. I haven't watched the trailer yet with the hope to make a reaction video about it. Okay, so I also have a friend of mine who also hasn't watched the trailer, and we both thought of watching it together and making a reaction video about it. So guys, welcome my dear friend Rohan.
Hi.
Okay, so Rohan, tell me, what do you have to say about Christopher Nolan? Are you a big fan of him?
Of course, man. Is that even a question?
I'm sure who isn't a fan of his work.
Exactly.
And were you anxiously waiting for this movie to come?
Actually, I was not aware of this particular movie, but I just saw the poster of this movie and I was so excited. And the moment you told me that you are going to make a review, I just didn't watch anything else, and this is the first time I would be watching, so I'm pretty excited right now.
Okay, so please tell us, what is the title of the film?
Bear with my pronunciation. I think it's pronounced Dunkirk.
Dunkirk, yes.
Yeah.
We did a Google check. Not we, I did a Google check about it. It's Dunkirk. Yeah. No, a lot of people say Dunkirk or something, but it's Dunkirk. So remember that. A little bit of trivia also. Yeah. So shall we start?
Yeah, sure.
Okay. Okay, here we go. Okay, I think that's Harry Styles, and
it's coming back round.
It's coming back round.
Where are we going? Dunkirk. Hiding from this sun. We have a job to do.
If we go there, we'll die.
See it from here.
What?
Home.
Whoa.
Oh. I will definitely take some time out.
Yeah, man.
Okay, so pretty intense trailer. Pretty intense trailer, I would say. And wonderful visuals. I mean, that's one beauty of Christopher Nolan's films, I would say. His visuals are like amazing. But compared to other films, it's more grander in this, I would say.
Yeah, the scale of the entire visual, always you see the sea. Mm. Sea always gives you the illusion of grandeur. It's actually quite grand. It's not an illusion. There are so many people on. You know, it's filling the camera, basically.
Exactly.
The scale is so massive.
Yeah. And I don't know much about the film, but I think the film revolves somewhere around wartime, probably one of the World Wars.
Yeah, definitely. Yeah. It's definitely set in that time. It's quite evident from the entire.
Yeah. And did you hear that part where he says, like, I can see it from here, and the other guy is like, what? And he says, hope.
So, that part I liked, And even though it's verbally coming, the hope part of it, even it's mentioned in the trailer, but even without that, I think the hope is always an underlying thing. And I think also with the music, that hope, I think, has also been throughout the trailer. It has been continued by that particular piece of music, the way the visuals have been done and the entire thing.
I don't know. Is it because we were thinking of doing a reaction video that I'm feeling so excited about the whole thing, or whether really the trailer was? But it took me seriously. Took me in some zone, and I'm still probably in that zone.
Yeah, actually, it'll take some time to come out of that zone.
Rohan here is a music composer himself. So in terms of music, what did you feel? I'm pretty sure, like all the other Christopher Nolan films, this movie too is music done by Hans Zimmer.
I hope so, but I'm not really sure. Most of the times what happens is trailers are scored by some other people and not the original composers. You can not say, but first of all, the music was not intrusive at all. It was, I was like, as I said, it was very hopeful.
Okay.
The music was also playing the part of carrying that hope thing forward, which is like, if you see most of Chris Nolan's movies, there will be one single emotion that will be highlighted throughout the movie, through the entire thing. That hope is the emotion for this movie, probably, for the trailer at least.
Yeah.
And the music was supporting it very well.
Yeah, and also I would like to say that what I felt compared to other Christopher Nolan films, this film I felt is of a more larger scale, with dealing with like a lot of people around.
Interstellar was quite big, quite huge.
Yeah.
But then there was nothing to judge the scale of the entire thing.
Yeah.
When there are so many people in the frame,
exactly,
you can actually see the grandeur.
Rightly said. And another war movie, I don't know, Christopher Nolan has been doing off-track cinema. I never really thought he would think of doing a war film, here it is. But again, we don't even know, it's Christopher Nolan. It can be war, but can be about something else also, never know. But overall, are you excited for the film?
Yeah, definitely, I am.
Shall we do a review when we watch the film?
Yeah, we should.
We will let you know when we watch the film and what we really felt about the film. That would be probably a longer video.
Yeah.
And thanks a lot, man, for coming.
Yeah.
And we will see him more often doing reaction videos.
Hopefully.
Or some more videos. So if you haven't watched the trailer, watch it. I'll probably link down in the description.
Yeah.
And like always, we had lots of fun shooting this video.
Yeah.
And if you liked it, give us a thumbs up and subscribe. And I'll see you in the next one.